Hi people of the internet, welcome to my vlog. So today I'm going to share with you guys a new word that will help you to, you know, to improve your communication skills, your conversation skills, and different skills when it comes to language. And I know that this will be kind of new to you, and actually, and to some, it's basic to you, especially for native speakers, because it's no-brainer. But of course, this is actually dedicated to those who are learning English like me. I'm still exploring the world of English because I know for a fact that having an English knowledge is also prerequisite and important, especially if you are in, you know, going from one place, one country to another country. So at least you can, you know, you can converse with them right away, because we all know that English is universal language, right? So yeah, so enough for that introduction. So let's get to the word. So the word is hardwired. So the reason why I just want to incorporate this in my blog is that I just heard this hardwire from channel, which is Rea Ninja. So she mentioned about job that has enough paying job, but they feel stagnant because there's no promotion. And I believe that when it comes to job, it depends on you, in your the amount of money that you are getting, right? So if you are competent enough and you are slaying your job right away, so there's a possibility that you will be promoted right away. And as a matter of fact, you can outdo your supervisor if, you know, if the potential is in you and you're really hardwired to be a competent and, yeah, competent kind of employee. So yeah, so what is hardwired? So according to my research, hardwired is, it is genetically and innately determined. So it means that you are really passionate, you have the zealousness in your heart that you really want to attain something, because, you know, you loved it. It's like there's no hindrance when it comes to achieving that dream, because it is, you have that push. You have that push to really achieve your goal. And I know for a fact that when it comes to achieving goal, it's difficult. There are a lot of hindrances, hurdles, predicament, challenges, and trials in life. And that's the purpose of hardwired. You are very determined, no matter how many obstacles that come your way, still you will break those and you will find solution, even though you are actually failing so many times, or you fail so many times, you are still pushing to be a part of it. For example, if you want to be a BPO worker, even though HR didn't pass you on the interview, no worries, there are a lot of remedies for that. And of course, that is listening to podcasts, watching English movies, mimicking how American, British, and Australian people talk. So by that, you can acquire those techniques and hack in order for you to sound like them. And then the next time that you're about to apply, for sure, you will get hired. So it's about practicing and obsession. Obsession is not really bad in different sense, I would say, because obsession is like you are desiring, you are pushing yourself to achieve something. And if you use obsession in a positive way, for sure the output will be positive also. So yeah, sometimes it's nice to use the word obsession in a positive way, because if you have that obsession, then you can achieve your dream. And what else? So if you guys have the determination in life to achieve something, then don't lose hope. Like for example, even though you are not yet I mean, if you want to study in college, and despite the fact that you are already like 30 or 40 years old, 60 years old, you are still doing your best to, to undergo training or to look for tutoring, because yeah, you have that push, you have that perseverance and consistency to learn so much things that you can acquire, not only online but also in different books. So like now, I'm still exploring the world of knowledge because of Albert Einstein, Isaac Newton. Because I know for a fact that a lot of people are focusing on superficial things and frivolous things. I'm not against those who focus on those things, but yeah, we have to support them because that's their purpose. And we have our own trip, right? We have our own gimmick in life. So yeah, just support them, empower them, and at the end of the day, it's all about contentment and satisfaction. So if you guys are hardwired to do something, then try your best to nail it. Believe in yourself, and despite that you have multiple rejections, still that's not the case, because there are so many solutions to a problem. And I think right now we're not going to, I mean, we couldn't have been reached this far, like we are in a digital world, without having hardware or without that innate ability to master something. So that's all. Thank you. And if you guys are new here, please don't forget to click the subscribe button on here so you'll be a part of this. You'll be a part of this channel. It's all about expanding your knowledge about English vocabularies. Thank you.